For a brand new reality show on agriculture, we're seeking to raise funds for the pilot. In our endeavor, we're helped by students from the Rotterdam School of Management in the Netherlands and by students from the Chikupi Vocational Training Centre in Zambia. We interviewed each set of students as juxtaposition to their respective backgrounds and aspirations. Watch and listen to this snippet.
I want to do something that, like from my area where I'm coming from, that is not commonly done. So in terms of production, maybe I can venture in groundnut production. It is not very necessary. So I'm sure that will push me forward to the goals that I'm attending to. If I was the most influential person in this world, actually, boss, I would use my influential powers to tell the people that I'm working with or the people that are under my control that they should venture their business maybe in agriculture, because it is very sustainable for all of us to enjoy and sustain the world.
Yeah, I would say just love your neighbor, love yourself. I think that's the hardest thing, is sometimes loving yourself and believe in yourself. You can do big things, you can do hard things, and if you're kind to other people, you know, you also see the difference in the light that you make in them, and, you know, love yourself as well.
Have you become interested in wanting to know more and how you can donate? Watch the full documentary and read the credits. And of course, please like and share both videos.